sentimiento que yo traigo, que me está volviendo loco. Quisiera estar en tus brazos, aunque sea de vez en cuando. Chiquitita de mi vida, no te vayas alejando. Que te llevo yo en mis sueños, no más en ti estoy pensando. Paso llorando porque quiero estar contigo. Yo las noches las paso llorando porque quiero estar contigo. Sentimiento que yo traigo, que me está volviendo loco. Quisiera estar en tus brazos, aunque sea de vez en cuando. Yo las noches las paso llorando porque quiero. Porque quiero estar contigo. Yo las noches las paso llorando. Porque quiero estar contigo.
A strong family has strong roots. And our roots run deep. We come from many nations, Spain, Mexica, Africa, Tewa, and many more cultures. Our Medina line comes from Pascual Medina and Maria Vargas. He is the presumed grandson of Capitan Diego de Medina. Diego, an orphan, was born in Durango, Mexico, around 1672. Although he was an orphan, he rose to the rank of captain, showing great determination and dedication. Our Salazar line comes from Francisco de Salazar Achero, born in the early 1600s in Nuevo Mexico. He was a scout for the crown and spoke many languages. Defending a friend in the colony's honor, which resulted in the governor of New Mexico's death,
the crown sentenced him to be beheaded. Francisco's punishers tried to behead him with his own dagger. They made a bad job of it. "For God's sakes," he screamed, "sharpen that thing and put me out of my misery." Then Francisco's severed head recited the entire true and essential creed of the Roman Catholic faith, as told by onlookers who gathered in the plaza. Another notable grandfather in our line is Domingo Naranjo, a mulatto born in the early 1640s. He was the true leader of the Pueblo Revolt of 1680. During the siege of Santa Fe, witnesses said the charge was led by the devil himself in the form of a black giant and yellow eyes. La familia Medina Salazar comes from strength, dignity, service, justice, and more importantly, love and compassion. Que viva! La familia Medina Salazar.